Each press brake will be equipped with fixed brackets when it leaves the factory, which are required to be removed when installing the machine. First, remove the safety door fixed brackets on both sides with an Allen wrench. Then cut off the fixed cable tie of rear protective door. Remove the fixed brackets of back gauge and fixed bracket of rocker arm. And finally, loosen the locking screws of the controller.